So you're on what round again? 50?
Yep.
And your highest is 51.
52. So I'm two rounds away from my record. Goal. Yeah. Let's see it get to 60. Dude, I would go to 70 if I could.
If this was Advanced Warfare Zombies, I could take it all the way to 100. Unfortunately, this is not.
If you want to join my stream quickly, you can throw a few things in the chat bar and it'll stay there the entire night.
Well, I'm still gonna be on a... I'm still gonna be in a game. So I'm gonna be here for 20 minutes. Or at most. At least 5 to 10 minutes.
Okay, that's good.
That's how long I give this game. Subhuman Parasite, okay. The best, and decent. He was a shaman, too, of all things. I would have forgiven it if it were my friend. I would have forgiven it if it were a warden. But a shaman? I'm being chased! Again! Do they have something against me?
You lost Zone C.
I am so glad this is going to be the last game.
You captured Zone A.
My one teammate that I'm trying to fucking not hold a grudge against, simply for being a shaman, keeps abandoning me, and I keep getting ganked by the same two people. I haven't even found my friend.
You captured Zone C. You lost Zone A.
In the back, and I could honor this bitch.
Ooh, a little drama going on.
Yes, I was trying to protect my friend's back because he was in the middle of fighting someone. The person that was trying to attack my friend from behind was the Dishonored Samurai. In trying to kill him, he unleashed an unlimited amount of fucking attacks that I actually couldn't block because they were instant light attacks. then once he kills me, he doesn't even bother to execute me, but instead turns around and goes to so I need to get revenge on him, and the glad to know that he was there.
I see.
That wasn't drama. That was sweet, sweet revenge.
I was gonna say, that wasn't a threat, that was a promise.
And I carried it out.
Alright, I have an excavator to shut down. So I'm gonna make my way.
How many areas are permanently not pressured now?
I have oxygen everywhere except the spawn room right now.
Oh yeah, cause that grenade trick.
Yeah, I hope I can get the entire thing on video mode when this is over so I can see what happened.
I think you'll be- can't you record something for your video mode? Like, shorten them up and play them?
It does capture games, but sometimes not in full, especially longer games. Oh, get done with parrying those.
You lost, so hey.
Chases is so...
You captured zone A.
We're winning, but I'm having a bad time.
You lost zone A. You lost zone C.
I'm surprisingly good with the radar there. This is a terrible one.
Capture zone C.
But that attack keeps killing me because it chases me infinite yards. There's like zero way for me to avoid that. That on top of the fact that he's only using it when I have like no health. So one, it's faking me out. Two, it's just
breaking.
Three, fucking change.
You lost enemy rally!
Fucking dishonored, Sam.
You captured zone C.
Dishonored. I want to slam the chip so bad right now, but I don't want to make any unnecessary noise. The predicament right now is unbelievable.
Raging at night when you're not allowed to make noise.
Exactly. It's just like...
You can't be so pace breaking!
I don't feel bad at all.
You lost the enemy rally!
Don't you dare run. That slowed you down. That wasn't very smart.
You MVP's own is breaking.
Guess what that enemy is just fighting here. He ran around the
circle. You lost zone A.
Yoink.
Yoink. Yoink.
anymore, I'm dead.
Fuck you all. Honors. What are you doing? I gave you a chance. Okay. Oh my god. Eat a dick. Warding frenzy. Yeah, we're breaking. Oh my god. Okay. Biggest fucking nerf possible. Because quite literally, I brought my team back from the brink. And I brought them back from the brink. I then proceeded to kill enemy teams because like they were at A. And I was trying to get them away from A because we were breaking as well. And we only had three teammates. Two of which.